No, I don't care. Hey, I got Penny. There comes a time in every girl's life when she's really gotta ask herself. It's time she's gotta ask herself. She's steady. To be not steady. Do you want to be honest? Like honest.
The situation only makes it worse. Tell him honestly, simply, kindly, but firmly. Don't make a big production. Don't make up an elaborate story. This will help you avoid a big tear-jerking scene. If you want to date other people, say so. Be prepared for the boy to feel hurt and rejected. Even if you've gone together for only a short time and haven't been too serious, there's still a feeling of rejection when someone says she prefers the company of others to your exclusive company. But if you're honest and direct and avoid making a flowery emotional speech when you break the news, the boy will respect you for your frankness, and honestly, he'll appreciate the kind, straightforward manner in which you told him your decision. Unless he's a real jerk or a crybaby, he'll remain friends. Catch the biggest fish in your pond. You have to be as attractive as possible. Make sure to keep your hair spotless and clean. Wash it at least every 2 weeks. Once every 2 weeks. And if you see Johnny Football Hero in the hall, tell him he played a great game. Tell him he liked his article in the newspaper.
I'm the party star. I'm popular. I got my own car. I'm popular. I'll never get caught.
I propose we support a 1 month limit on going steady. I think it would keep people more able to deal with weird situations and get to know more people. I think if you're ready to go out with Johnny, now's the time to tell him about your 1 month limit. He won't mind, he'll appreciate your fresh look on dating. And once you've dated someone else, you can date him again. I'm sure he'll like it, everyone will appreciate it. You're so novel, what a good idea. You can keep your time to yourself, you don't need date insurance. You can go out with whoever you want to.
Separate South Beach from my Miami, the real Miami, the MIA. This is where we hustle.
Every day I'm hustling, 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 every day I'm, every day I'm, every day I'm hustling.
Who you suckers think you're tripping with? Yes, I'm the boss. 745, white on white, that's Rick Ross. I keep them wide, I keep them long, I keep them fat. I keep them coming back, we keep them coming back. I'm in the distribution, I'm like Atlantic. I got them pretty things flying across the Atlantic. I know Pablo, Pablo Noriega, the real Noriega. He owe me 100 favors. I ain't petty player, we buy the whole thing. See, most of my homies hustle, they still do their thing. My roof back, my money ride. I'm on the pedal, show you what I'm running like. When they snatch black, I cry for 100 nights. He got 100 bodies, serving 100 lights.